Hey everyone, welcome back to another video, and today is a very exciting video that I have been waiting a while to put out. Today we are talking about my new pet bluegills that I've actually talked about in my last video, but we are really going to be going into the story, new things that are going to be coming with these bluegills, all kinds of stuff like that. Last video, I did just tips on getting them, the cheapest way to get them. And actually, something that I did not mention in that video is that right now at Petco, you can get tanks 50% off. So you can get a 10-gallon tank just like I have for only 15 bucks. It's the best deal that you can get right now. So make sure that if you have some bluegills that you are going to catch, because I think right now they are spawning, then I would highly recommend getting a 10-gallon tank, and 20-gallon tanks only cost about 30 bucks. So definitely go check out Petco. That's probably the cheapest thing to get a good tank right now. But anyways, so we are gonna be talking about my new pet bluegills, Poncho and Lefty. I've had so much fun watching these fish swim around, eat their food, and really start getting to grow just slightly. They have been so much fun to watch. Just love bass and bluegill, that sort of fish. That obviously we can't see what they would do day to day, and it's just been so much fun to watch them. But anyways, so this is probably going to be a series that comes out a new episode about every week. Right now I have a lot of footage of different stuff that I've done with these bluegills, and just really trying to get their tank as natural looking as possible, and just really giving them a nice place to live. And I think it's turning out really good. They're nice and healthy. But yeah, so real quick, let's go into the story on how I found these bluegills, and then we will go into just different stuff, watching some clips of them kind of swim around. And yeah, so let's go ahead and get right into it. All right, guys, right now in these two containers, we have Poncho and Lefty and Gilligan. These are the new pet fish that are going to be going into the aquarium. As you can see right there, Poncho and Lefty, the two baby bluegill. They are tiny, kind of hard to see right now, but maybe we'll get a better look at them in just a little bit. And then we have, somewhere back in there, we have Gilligan, the black and white minnow, and we will be able to get a much better look at both of these as we put them into the tank. But this is where they're at for now until I get everything filtered out. So this is the tank setup for now. This is just temporary because we are going to be getting some stuff in the mail tomorrow for this tank. It's going to look much cooler. We're using tap water in this aquarium, and you can't just use tap water because it has all kinds of chemicals. So we got this tap water conditioner. If you put in about 1 milliliter of this conditioner and you let it all flow out, it will actually clean the tap water so you can use it for your fish. So we're gonna let this kind of flow for a little bit longer, not too much longer, and then we're gonna be adding in Poncho and Lefty. All right, we have Gilligan in there right now, and we are about to go get Poncho and Lefty and put them in the tank. All right, Poncho and Lefty, right here in this container. They're about to go into their new home. I think they're gonna love it. Here we go, come on, Lefty. One of them. And then there goes the other. They're now in the tank. All right, so basically the quick story on how we got these guys was, one day, me and my cousin were at our lake house, and we went under the dock and were scooping up some stuff with nets, trying to catch some small little brim and such. And then my cousin scooped up a big pile of grass and was looking in the grass for little shrimp that we found out were actually in the lake. Turns out he found one of the little baby brim. One of them is back there somewhere. He likes the cactus. So he found a little baby brim, and we thought it was the coolest thing. He went back down,
and then caught another baby brim. And so I decided to take these home in a tank because I had recently been doing some research and had wanted to keep a brim as a pet. So I got these two, and then the black and white minnow Gilligan, we just caught him because we've seen these black and white minnows at the lake for many years. So that is how we got these fish. It's pretty cool. Was not expecting to catch baby brim. I have never seen a brim that tiny. They are so tiny, and I'm really hoping that we can get these guys to grow up and become big brim. So Lefty always likes hanging by this cactus right here. It's kind of hard to tell, but he is right back up in there on one of the leaves of that kind of cactus plant. And I have noticed that he is really like that cactus recently. These are kind of like their two territories, like their two favorite spots to be. So yeah, just thought that was interesting, and that's their favorite spots. Tomorrow we are getting in some freshwater fish flakes. I read that brim and minnows can, well, I didn't read that minnows can eat them because I've been feeding minnows fish flakes my whole life, actually, and they have lived years, which is crazy enough. But so I'm gonna be trying out those freshwater fish flakes and see how they do. And if they do good, then I will give you guys the brand and I will recommend them for you guys. We're just gonna have to see how they do though. But yeah, so those are coming in tomorrow. So let's go on to tomorrow. So I got this new food in the mail, and it works pretty good. The fish are eating it, and I think they like it a lot. But don't just put it on the top. I recommend getting some with your fingers and then putting it in the water. That actually helps it to sink down to the bottom where the brim like to hang out a bit more. But that's it for this one. Make sure to check out next week's video where we are going to be testing out a new trap and actually catching 4 more baby brim, a little bit bigger than Poncho and Lefty. We also get some more awesome decorations for this tank that looks so cool. We've even got a minnow that I think will be laying eggs. So that's it for this one. Make sure to subscribe so you can check out next week's video.